Good to have you back. The shifts in history have faded. Thanks for your help.
And it looks like Mira is gone too. We finally have some peace for a change.
Not yet. Not with Toa still around. We need to find her before something like that happens again.
That won't be necessary.
Supreme Kai of Time!
How did she get in here? The Time Nest should be protected by a barrier.
It's all thanks to a certain mask you brought here for me.
So, that was just a trap.
At last, it's all mine. Such a vast source of dormant energy. It will be more than enough to revive the demon realm.
You left your Toki-Toki's egg all along.
With this much power, it will be easy to rule time and space once more. Welcome back. All right. I no longer have any use for this place. You don't know when to quit, do you?
Can you read me? Looks like we've made a connection somehow. This age is completely under Toa's tyrannical rule. We're unable to go its own path out of this. Why is that? Power within your own sacred
powers. What is that power you hold? They never granted you such abilities as this. I can't believe this. This far exceeds my calculations.
As I floated between dimensions, put a lot of thought into what it was. Did they have? But I didn't. Of course, it was fighting spirit, the will to stand up against any foe without their hands. A being like you, born into incredible power, is deprived of such a spirit. I can no longer call myself the strongest. Because this fight takes me to a whole new level.
How can you have Mira on the defensive?
Just what I needed. A weaker opponent wouldn't do.
Mira, you're laughing? Look out! You're overheating! You're going past your limit! You have to stop me, though. It's too dangerous! His core will overload and destroy this universe! Maybe I should just run. No! There's no telling how large this explosion might be. If it's able to tear through dimensions and break through this egg, then we're poached. You there! If you don't stop Mira soon, then we'll all go up in smoke. I'll lend you my aid. Hurry to put an end to Mira's recklessness.
Yeah. How to do
and destroy your own power limiter. You've bungled everything right to the end. I'll need to take out your core and fix it.
No repairs will be needed. I've grown past your schematics. I'm walking on my own now. Now, I will evolve into something beyond myself. By absorbing my own creator.
Mira! But I was the one who made you. You'd turn on me? You're nothing but a failure.
I'm getting an unusual energy reading.
This feels wonderful.
Hey, can you hear me? He absorbed all the power from Toki Toki's egg. There's nothing we can do to stop him now. Quickly, escape is the only chance.
It's a little too soon to start giving up.
Yeah.
What?